Namaste, dear friends. As you know, a lot of terminologies in yoga are based on Sanskrit language. And one of the most important parts or aspects of Sanskrit is the pronunciation. What am I going to do today is I'm going to give a random list of important terminologies from yoga which use Sanskrit as a base language. For example, if you take the whole chakra systems, number one, it is chakra and not chakra. The way we say it is chakra. So when we see the chakra systems, the base chakra is called the Mooladhara chakra. I'm saying it again, Mooladhara chakra. The next one is Swadhisthana chakra. Swadhisthana chakra. The third, Manipura. Manipura. The fourth, Anahata. Anahata. The fifth, Vishuddhi. Vishuddhi. Sixth, Ajna. Ajna. I've heard a lot of people saying Ajna. The J is not literally to be pronounced as J, but it is Ajna. And the topmost is the Sahasrara. Sahasrara. So these were the seven chakras. If we take a look at the types of yogas, Karma Yoga. Karma Yoga. It is not Kama Yoga. Kama means desire, and that could mean something completely different. So it is Karma Yoga. Be sure to roll your R. Karma Yoga. Bhakti Yoga. Bhakti Yoga. Jnana Yoga. Again, it's not Jnana Yoga, it is Jnana Yoga. Raja Yoga. Raja Yoga. Kundalini Yoga. Kundalini Yoga. Also some basic words like Mantra. It's not Mantra, it is Mantra. Or even Tantra. It is not Tantra. It is Tantra. If you take a look at the gods and goddesses, Brahma, Brahma, Vishnu, Vishnu, Shiva, Shiva, Shiva's wife, Parvati, Parvati. I've heard some people say Parvati, it is Parvati. Another name of Shiva, Shankara. Shankara. Shiva and Parvati's son, one of our favorite gods, Ganesha. Ganesha or Ganapati. Ganesha or Ganapati. The monkey god, Hanuman, Hanuman. The goddesses, the goddess of prosperity, Lakshmi, Lakshmi. Goddess of wisdom, Saraswati, Saraswati. And the fierce goddess, Kali, Kali. And one last one, Yoga. It is not yoga. Yoga. Though the word ends with the sound a, it is not to be pronounced as a, but it's a silent, it's a soft a. So it is yoga. And we are all yoga practitioners. Wish you all the best. Thank you.